What's up, guys? Here's some footage from the Speed and Sound MotorEx Expo, one of the biggest expos we've had in the country ever, and they said they're going to be doing this annually. But LowBros had a stand there with all our partnerships, car accessories and stuff like that. We were so busy working on the weekend that we actually didn't get too much footage, and I was taking photos the whole time. But take a look, we've got some video, and I'll put a link in the description for the photos.
What an absolute monster. Thank you so much for affording us that opportunity, guys. You're not gonna get this with the turbos. It's constantly breaking traction. So we try to put the biggest tire. You actually only get a bigger tire than that, but it's a tuner hot rod tire. That's the biggest sport tire in the world. It's made for the upgrade on there, but those are 355s. It's the biggest we could cram in there, and HRE built us that rear rim to be able to carry that tire. On top of that, this M4 has also got a crazy sound, and it's also got a similar system that we've integrated that runs off of actually a remote control to change the mapping and change the engine performance to change the sound. So that one is also extremely advanced. Uses a platform. So we started going a little bit sideways with regards to doing some M cars, some AMGs. Look, it's a 3.5 million rand M car, so I don't know how well we did with going sideways, but someone had to do it, and we've got interest in this car.
Hold on. Making our way to our booth. Thank you.
their status to probably the best engine build that I'm going to do in a Mark II. Well, I've been doing Mark II.